On back with another FIFA 20 Rangers career mode episode 2 season 4, and today I will be doing maybe about 6 games, and I will be doing the first game of the episode is away at Anfield for a tie for the Champions League. If I win, I possibly will go top. So Rangers versus Liverpool at Anfield. I haven't heard back from any of you if you don't want me to do the commentating, so unfortunately if you don't like it, I'm going to be doing it. So, you could have told me. Here is the classic Champions League anthem.
Good evening, this is without question one of the true cathedrals of football, Anfield, the venue tonight. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It is Liverpool and they face Rangers.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. You can't really go on and win tournaments unless you're consistent in the group stages. Very important you don't drop points. Looking forward to this one.
Number 7, Alaa. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
You'll never walk alone.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Well, there's no great mystery, is there? We know normally how they're going to play, and it's all about applying as much pressure as possible. Lee, can we anticipate seeing more of the same today?
Yeah, absolutely, Derek. If you're really good at something, then why not? They're very good at this. All the team members have bought into this style of play.
Hasty,
one player slacks off
in.
And it all falls apart, though.
And Ryan
Well, here's
Kenton's
the starting 11 for Rangers.
Out.
And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
De Vrij, Wijnaldum.
And here's Alan.
Alan.
Deschilio.
Deschilio on the ball. El Shaarawy.
It's with Alan.
Alan plays it through. Arons.
And very deftly cut out.
And, oh, I forgot to mention at the start of the video, Loris Carey is playing his old team. Lewis Ferguson.
Jack. Well, with a place in
Arons
the knockout
to
stages
Hasty.
Guaranteed last
Hasty.
Time out. The visit opportunity to take the lead.
Hasty!
A goal in the early stages. Precisely
Rangers score.
What they had been planning.
7 minutes in. And it's Liverpool now.
Well,
Rangers
there's all
won.
Types of goals. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
Yeah. Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Can you look at the goal? Like, I just bent it in, but I didn't, like, hit right off.
Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
And it's Rangers 1. Liverpool 0.
The opening goal of the game, then.
Come on, let's make it more.
Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in one of the other games. Alan McInerney can fill us in.
It's a goal for Benfica. 9 minutes played. 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan.
Hasty. Machino. Back to Jake Hasty.
And slipped through beautifully.
DeShilio.
He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball Devrin. One.
Fabinho. Alan. DeShilio. Devrin.
Devrin. It's with Alan.
Devrin.
Fabinho now.
Fabinho.
Wijnaldum.
Wijnaldum. Fabinho. Glenn Middleton.
Read it superbly to take back Benkovic. Possession.
Ferguson. Fabinho. Still has it. Hector Bellerin.
Now Mo Salah.
Mo Salah.
Read it magnificently Middleton. And intercepted.
Middleton. Benkovic. Hollander.
Not
Jack
a good pass.
Mo Salah. Ferguson tracking back. Salah gets past.
Will he play it in?
And it's out for a corner kick to Liverpool. Taking it is Stefan El-Shaarawy.
Well, something has happened at the Emirates Stadium. A goal has been scored. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Arsenal. 21 minutes played. 1-0.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse.
And it's Mo Salah. Here is Salah.
Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget.
Still Mo Salah.
Wijnaldum.
Wijnaldum.
Liverpool
won. Rangers won. What a finish.
Well, we'll see
from
it again
Gini
now.
Wijnaldum.
Was he aiming high? Pretty much looks like it to me. Leaning back slightly. Knows the ball's going to go just underneath the bar.
Machino.
Even Lionel Steven.
Messi.
What a piece on this match.
Glenn Middleton. Machino.
Oh, a lovely ball.
Middleton.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Lionel Messi. And it's Fabinho.
It's with Alan.
Alan. Fabinho.
Wijnaldum.
Wijnaldum. And it's
now Bellerin.
Bellerin.
Let's join Alan McAnally because there's been a goal in the Atletico match. Alan.
It's a goal for Atletico Madrid. 27 minutes played. 1-1.
And it's Barreta. Barreta.
An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick.
Karius. Benkovic. Hasty.
And the ball with Jack.
Messi.
Promising looking ball.
Hasty.
Messi.
Lionel Messi.
And
Messi.
His body on the line.
Alan.
Couldn't keep the ball.
Wijnaldum. Bearing. Alan.
Well, as we can see, Liverpool enjoying the bulk of possession here, but the rest needs work. It's too slow moving the ball. There's no imagination. Need a lot more from them.
Coates. It's with Fabinho. Now Bellerin.
Fabinho. Middleton intercept.
Liverpool.
Machino.
Oh, a nice looking pass.
Middleton.
And he might be in
Glenn
here.
Glenn Middleton, and he's
well, that is a moment
it.
He would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
And news of a goal Alton. In the Lyon match. Alan McAnally with the details.
Katic.
It's a second goal for Lyon.
Middleton.
41 minutes played. 2-0.
Machino.
Alan McAnally keeping us Lino. Right up to date.
Messi.
Are they going to forge ahead?
Machino.
Well, it might still work out for them. Now, just couldn't keep himself onside.
And it's offside. Allison, piss it up. What?
Possession ceded by Liverpool.
The referee has indicated.
And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
And Messi.
Free kick awarded to Liverpool.
Allison. Katic to Middleton.
Middleton.
Machino.
And attempting the
Middleton.
Through ball. Can he take the
Lewis Ferguson!
And it's gone in!
And it's just before half-time that Rangers create a sucker punch.
Time
Liverpool
to score. The forwards are in absolute
Rangers
dreamland.
Two.
The defenders slugging
what
their way back to the half-time
Lewis
team
Ferguson.
Talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
Mom. Do you think sucker punch was a good word? Like, Rangers have created a sucker punch.
Testing times for Liverpool.
What?
Can they pass this test?
Like from actual commentators.
And that brings to an end the first
like
half here at Anfield.
Like, totally different.
Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on the game. What have you made of his performance, Lee?
Well, he's been a little bit safe today. He's not risked anything. That's not good enough. That's why...
Scores around the grounds. Arsenal 1, Piemonte Calcio 0. Chelsea 1, Atletico Madrid 1. CSK Moscow 1. Olympic Lyonnais 2. Borussia Dortmund 0. Manchester City 2, Red Bull Salzburg 0, Benfica 1, Anderlecht 0, Red Bull Leipzig 0, Shakhtar Donetsk 0, Besiktas 0.
Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage Adam. Confrontation. Messi. Nikola Katic. Filip Benkovic. Aarons. Ryan Jack. News of a goal at the Metropolitano. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's a second goal for Atletico Madrid. 48 minutes played.
Good visualization and execution. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
This attack looks highly promising.
Salah gets past him.
Turning inside, where's he going to go?
Aarons. Allen. El-Shawari.
Allen.
El-Shawari.
Whatever it takes to keep them out.
And it's a corner.
In search of the equaliser.
Corner to Liverpool.
He's driven in the corner. Well, it has come to nothing.
DeCilio. Wijnaldum. Alan.
Not a moment that will live long in his memory.
Well, I suggest he doesn't look at his teammates right now. They're all staring at him.
Adam. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Rangers really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Nikola Katic.
Good numerical situation. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. This is Salah. Apologies for interrupting Alan McAnally. To confirm, Atletico have scored in that game. And they're in front at the moment by 2-1. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Middleton.
Glenn Middleton.
And a goal has been scored in the Leipzig game. Let's hear about that goal.
Machino.
Wonderfully weighted pass.
Lionel Messi.
Just a whisker away with that effort.
Just
well,
wide.
He chose his instep. Good technique.
Coming
just
off the
wide.
Pitch is number 19, Louis Barretti.
Now is the time
coming
to go to the bench.
Onto the pitch is number 20, Ryan Brewster.
And now De Vrij. Sincere apologies for having to
Alan.
Cut you off just then, Alan. To confirm, Leipzig did score in that match. And their lead stands at 1-0 presently.
Salah, and it's out of play.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Nikola Katic. Lewis Ferguson. He runs with it. Down to Lionel Messi.
And the ball with Jack. Give it away.
And it's... DeCilio.
It's with Stefan De Vrij.
De Vrij.
Fluency of movement.
Brewster, Allen. Hollander, Messi.
I'm hearing that there's been Christy, a goal in one
Lionel
of the other
Messi.
Matches. Who's it for, Alan McAnally?
It's a goal.
And in with a real chance.
Jake Christy.
It's opened up for him.
Christy.
On his own with only the keeper to
wide.
Beat. And still he's missed it.
Coming
well,
off
he had one
the pitch
thought,
is number
power.
24.
He should have thought composure.
Hector Bellerin. Coming on to the pitch is number 17, Atal.
Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Chamberlain over to Mohamed Salah. Katic staying
with him. It's a
highly
promising Liverpool attack.
Middleton,
will there be an end
Salah,
product? Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oh, and it's Salah, Ferguson, Messi, Jack, back
to
Messi.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
Jake Hasty.
Crossing
Jake
opportunity.
Hasty.
Firing it towards goal. So close.
just
super fast break, lovely football. They'll be a little bit disappointed not to have scored there.
There's been a goal, Alisson, in the Manchester City match. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's a third goal for Manchester City. 8 minutes remain, 3-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan.
DeCilio hits
it. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Aaron's. Hasty.
Now can
Aaron's.
He deliver accurately?
Jake Hasty.
Now what can they do from here? As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
The ball with Sebastian Coates.
Coates.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. 2 minutes. Extremely sloppy in possession. Taking care of business defensively here.
Fabinho, Allen, Fabinho back to Allen. And it's full time.
And the referee decides
Liverpool
that will be the last
1,
of...
Rangers 0. I think Liverpool still go top of the table. Rangers win 1-0. No, sorry, 2-1 here at Anfield. Shakhtar the next one against Besiktas. And the press conference now from Mr. McManus.
Got time for a couple of questions?
And the first question, why don't we get to see St. Maximin play today?
That's it. Thanks very much.
Mom, I think this is rigged. I think FIFA's rigged. You gotta know why. Celtic have played 16 games, lost 15, and drew once. So they're bottom of the table. And then they just keep losing, so I think this game's rigged. They just want me to win the title. And if Celtic don't win, they won't get 10 in a row. Dykes. Okay, Rangers party. Rangers party. Wait, no, man. Why are we not, how are we not tracked? Is it the youth development? So yeah, win the league, win the cup. No objective, make a 2.7 million profit from youth player sales within two seasons. Remaining seasons, one. What's his monthly update? So he's found quite a few people. So 90.
Bro, I don't wanna listen to her. She don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week we're more fish in the sea.
Come in.
I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. I feel like I'm in love with the big fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken. And I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said. Did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time and I wish that I could get a rerun. Cause I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy. How could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy. And the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off. They link the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting. Then winter time comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true. So now you're just trying to find something. Trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
the fences high. Call it dirt cheap, this American life. Ceiling came through on your confidence. Ceiling came through, but the healing came too. So Sunday's best. Know that I don't take your requests. So love me till the day's done. Memories still without. The rest of my social. Screenshot kind of thing. Okay with the settlement. FaceTime.
Get me up at 6.
Daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone rolled through. Don't matter where I go.
Oh.
por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes. I'm going into a game against Aberdeen at Pittodrie.
In store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Scottish Premiership. It is Aberdeen, and they face Rangers.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
Messi. Individual quality coming to the fore. He's got to score! Well, a moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit, focus on your technique.
What?
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Ferguson, Nikola Katic, Messi, Lionel Messi, moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Sadly, too many things wrong about that effort.
Oh, everything was wrong about it. Body shape, positioning, the idea of where he was going to put the ball, it was all going wrong. It's a poor attempt really for him.
Haylander has it. And the ball with Jack. Messi. Oh, a lovely ball. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Motherwell. 11 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers again, Alan. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Nikola Katic. Ferguson. He continues to make hay. It's got to be! A stop from the keeper. And that will be a corner. And he's fired over the corner and fisted away. Ross. Poor pass under no real pressure. And the defender takes care of business. Keen to take it short here. And it's played into the centre. Jack. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Kent. Wonderful chance! Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
And the short option preferred. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Dangerous looking through ball. And the decision is one of offside here. Ferguson. Ryan Kent has it. Messi. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but he's in with a chance. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
They've taken this corner short. He's going forward well here. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Alvarez. Fine teamwork to win it back. Just not looking confident in possession. Looks promising this. And that was a very fine read. It's opening up for them. They could nudge in front. And it's with Gigbakoto. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Nikola Katic. Kent. And that's an important intervention. Ryan Kent has it. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, we can now go to Alan McInally for news of a goal elsewhere. Alan?
It's a goal for the home team. 33 minutes played. 1-1.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. He's got the right idea with that pass. It could be up for grabs.
Well, they keep knocking on the door, and if you do that, the goal will probably come. Just look at the stats. Surely it's just a matter of time.
And breaking at pace with menace. Given away. Promising sequence. Accurate ball in towards the near post. And punched away. Are they going to forge ahead? That's wonderful goalkeeping from Maurice Kallions.
Well, they won't get too many opportunities today. They have to capitalise from set pieces like this.
Clearing their lines, and so it will be a corner now. And firing it into the area. And my goodness, Kallions had a lot to do. Over it comes. The end product just wasn't there. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. And now the delivery. Punching it clear. Counter-attacking, very much an option. rear guard action.
Kent.
Can he deliver accurately? Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages.
3 minutes.
Messi.
Added time.
Jack. Textbook defending inside the box. Not a good pass. Spot on with that tackle. Dangerous looking through ball. Read it superbly to take back possession. The first half here comes to...
Chelsea got back to winning ways. They've got 4 points just now, but it might be seven.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Ryan Jack. Good looking sequence. Useful ball to the near post. No-nonsense clearance. I believe there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Alan McInerney.
It's a goal for Hibernian. 50 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Crossing into the middle. Can they put it away? Ferguson. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. And it's with Gigbakoto. And he's beaten him here. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Opportunity it is. It has to be, surely. And the attack fades out. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Hedges. He must finish! Well, the moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit, focus on your technique.
Ferguson. Messi. An attack full of promise. Lionel Messi! The crossbar got in the way! Hedges. A bit of running room now on the wing. Beautifully timed. Punching it. Opportunity to take the lead. And a goal it is! Against the run of what we've seen so far.
Well, totally against the run of play. But they won't mind. Now they've got to defend it.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. I'm hearing that there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Who's it for, Alan McInerney?
It's a goal for St Johnston. 62 minutes, please. 1-1.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Messi. Looks promising, this. This attack looks highly promising. Jack. Couldn't keep the ball.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession. But they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Well, great read there to intercept. Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Aaron McInerney to tell us more.
It's a goal for Heart of Midlothian. 69 minutes played. 1-1.
Aaron McInerney keeping us right up to date. Is it going to end up being productive for them? We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. He's enjoying space. A fine block. Messi. Oh, a lovely ball. Smuggled away. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Messi. Saint-Maximin. Masterful piece of foiling. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Here's Gigbakoto. Alvarez. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Ferguson. Lionel Messi. Messi. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Hedges. Cross blocked. Aarons. Good visualization and execution. Saint-Maximin. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
And the cross smuggled away. And the cross goes in. Aware of the threat. He takes aim. Saint-Maximin. He's in with a chance. Thunder's clear. Time is not on the side. This corner could help the prospects as they look for an equaliser. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Now Karius. This looks promising.
The referee has indicated there will be a
Saint-Maximin. Good technique displayed. Can't miss, surely.
Yeah.
Great drama here. Level once more. Incredible scene.
Stokes comes up with a goal. The 90th minute, and now he scores in the 91st minute.
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek.
Dad,
kept his goal so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
I think I'm beaten in the league, but I'm not sure.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. And there goes the final whistle.
Man of the match is Dykes. Dykes is man of the match. Ferguson and Jack were playing their old team. Do you want them again?
Got time for a couple of questions?
Thank you.
Thank you. That's it for.
Why does it say that and then it says this? I'm trying to. It says like something about Hollander. He has now become available. Oh.
Here.
Can you fit my rubbish? It's just my wrappers. Forgot how to. What? I forgot.
And Give us a little practice.
And hello from Govan, with its strong shipbuilding tradition on the south side of Glasgow. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. We've got action from the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. It's Rangers against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Welcome, everybody. I'm trying to work out a case where PSG don't win this tie and go through to the next round. I'm struggling, but you never know. The underdog can and sometimes does progress. Let's wait and see. Excited, Derek?
Starting 11 for Rangers. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Kent. Alfredo Morelos. Aarons. It is a decent looking attack here. Messi. Ferguson. Messi. Nothing wrong with that idea. There it is! And just the ideal start.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
The opening goal of the game then. Space on the flank. Well, the focus on many of the back pages coming into today's game, very much on him. The rumours are true. He is going to end his wonderful career at the end of this season. And what a loss for the club that is bound to be, Lee.
Well, legend is a very overused word in my book, in football, but this guy deserves that label. He will be sadly missed next season for sure. How do they make up for him not being there? Looks like the transfer window for me.
Back from the byline. Oh, they really should have a two-goal cushion.
Wow, you can't believe it, Derek. What a wonderful opportunity. You just wonder if they're going to live to regret that.
Well, we just haven't been able to escape the Lionel. Might be able to set up the chance. This attack looks highly promising. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Paredes. Messi. Good pressure to win the ball back. Mbappe with it. Mbappe. A real opening now. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, the crossbar. And he's fired it against the post. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down. And he's very, very unlucky.
Ball with Sam Maxima.
What's
that? Can they trouble the opposition this time? He has plenty of support. Very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. Mbappe with it. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Good looking sequence. Still possibilities. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. Intelligent threaded pass here. Will he finish? Attacker versus keeper, and keeper wins.
Oh, I always put my money on the attacker, not this time. Brilliant goalkeeping.
He has time to play it over. And a significant block following that cross. This is Neymar. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. What can he do from here? He knows he's got to react. And it's a quality pass. That's excellent defending following the cross. Wan-Bissaka. Mbappe with it. Paredes. This is Neymar. Running towards goal. Draxler! And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game.
Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Pulls it back. It could be up for grabs.
2 minutes of added time.
Can they get in behind them? Crossing opportunity. Textbook defending inside.